Hi, so to solve for this, let's balance first the given equation. If we have zinc and AgNO3, so we're...